Well, as we mentioned, several school districts have already canceled classes for tomorrow, including Kansas City, Missouri, North Davies, Hickman Mills, and Leavenworth Public and Parochial Schools. We're scrolling all the cancellations and delays at the bottom of your screen.
KSHB is live outside with a look at what doctors say your kids should do at the bus stop in the morning if they do have school. KSHB.
Well, Justin, right now at 6 o'clock, the temperature is just above 20 degrees, but 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, it's actually going to be right around 7 and even falling below that. And with that kind of temperature, waiting outside for the bus, even for a short period of time, can be very dangerous. And here is a clear example why. Doctors say that these cold temperatures can lead to frostbite, which is a huge problem. And there's some pictures here that you can see on your screen there. It's an early sign as a sharp pain followed by a loss of feeling. Now, while area school districts plan to start warming up the buses hours before school, it's the time the kids are waiting outside at the bus stop that is the most critical. Dr. Henson said parents need to make sure they are dressing their kids with lots of layers because frostbite can set in within just a couple minutes.
Frostbite itself can occur within minutes. So I wouldn't have some kind of a mental clock ongoing to say that it's been 15 minutes, now I need to go inside. The more exposure, the more risk.
He also recommends keeping kids dry. Don't let them play in the snow or in any puddles. He also said to keep them hydrated. And if possible, he recommends parents actually driving their kids to their bus stop, letting them wait inside the warm car, and then getting out as soon as the bus pulls up. Reporting live tonight, Sayed Shabir, 41 Action News.
All right, try to stay warm. Thanks, Sayed. A meteorologist, J.D. Rudd, sorts out all the confusing terminology between all the types of winter warnings, advisories, and watches. You'll find it in the Check This Out section on the right side of our homepage. You can also check out all the school closings and the delays if you just click on the full closings list. You'll find the link right on our website in the upper right-hand corner. Again, many schools already canceling class, others delaying for tomorrow morning. Check it out on KSHB.com.